That's it. We know he's down right now. You know, when he gets back, we'll be happy that he's back. But for right now, we just need people to pick up.
For you, does that kind of put your mind a little bit about the foul trouble, making sure you know you stay out of it?
Yeah, I think, you know, a lot of the calls were, you know, soft calls, I guess I could say.
Right.
Yeah, just, you know, kind of play better defense, I guess, you know, keep my hands out of it.
Yeah, what was that like watching back 10 minutes game time, you're sitting on the bench and having to watch? Although the team did, you know, sort of actually give you guys a little lead, but was that like having to deal with having that
one? It was tough. I can't really explain it. It was just frustrating, you know, having a game, kind of being controlled, you know, by fouls. I feel like it was more of a, you know, you should have let the teams play both on both sides of the ball. You know, just, you know, if you let us play, maybe it's a different result. But, you know, it is what it is. I'm ready for Wisconsin.
I'm watching the game, looking at the lineup, going, wait a minute, what is this group out here? Like, is that even a group that you guys even used?
Yeah, we haven't used it since you guys have been here. So, yeah, we just, like,